Let's animate a clip path. Set up an animation of this image from clip path, colon, circle 50% to 25%. Do you want the circle to wander? Then change the at position XY values.